What's good, YouTube? This Terrence really checking in. If you're new to the channel, like, comment, and subscribe for more content. And don't forget to hit the notification bell and hit all so you can be notified on the latest content I drop. Let's get into it. So today we got Straight Drop on the roster, okay? Now, Straight Drop was in trial yesterday, and he pretty much got sentenced to life in jail, okay? He did get sentenced to life in jail for the murder of Young Dolph, okay? Now, if y'all don't know, Young Dolph was murdered 3 years ago at Makita's Cookie Shop. You know what I'm saying? And he was taken out viciously, you know, but karma came back. You know, now these niggas got to do time for taking out Young Dolph, man. They bogus for taking out Young Dolph. But Straight Drop found guilty. Cornelius Smith, you know, pleaded guilty to a lesser sentence than, I guess, Straight Drop. But hold on, y'all. So, Straight Drop and Cornelius Smith will be serving a lot of time for the murder of Young Dolph. You know, Young Dolph was gunned down viciously inside the cookie shop. You know, I think he was shot over 30 times. You know, that's crazy, you know. Let's keep Young Dolph family in our prayers. Let's keep his kids in our prayers. We lost the king. We lost the leader, an entrepreneur. You know what I'm saying? But that's it. It's over with. They going down. Y'all let me know how y'all feel about this. Y'all get in the comment section. Smash that like button. It's Terrence Willard TV. I'm out.